Hello everyone, this is Dr. Preeti and welcome to our YouTube channel. Today we have a topic that affects significant number of people worldwide, that is renal calculi, commonly known as kidney stones. In this video, we will discuss the causes, symptoms and homeopathic approach for renal calculi. So let's get started. First of all, renal calculi are solid particles that are formed in the kidneys due to accumulation of minerals and salts. These kidney stones can affect any part of your urinary tract, right from your kidneys to your bladder. These stones can vary in size and composition, and they can cause a range of issues if not addressed. Calculi are typically formed by their location or by what they are made of. Now let's discuss the primary causes of renal calculi. The first and foremost cause is dehydration. Dehydration from low fluid intake is a major factor for stone formation. An improper diet. High dietary intake of animal proteins, sodium, sugars including honey, fructose, excessive consumption of fruit juices may also increase the risk of kidney stone formation. Certain medical conditions can also contribute to renal calculi, such as hyperparathyroidism, cystinuria, gout, intestinal dysfunction, and some kidney diseases, etc. Obesity, immobility, and sedentary lifestyle can also increase the risk of kidney stone formation. Certain supplements and medication can also increase the risk of kidney stone formation. In German New Medicine, study shows that it affects people who are in situation brought on by feeling of alone, unwanted, rejected, left out, ignored, isolated, etc. Or fear for one's life is equal to a fish out of water who is in danger of dying, or experience as being thrown into desert, as a feeling of uprooted, unwanted, or in exile. For example, due to an unexpected transfer or move, change of neighborhood, change of school, or being forced to flee from one's home or homeland. In simple, we can take an example of a woman whose husband have frequent and unexpected transfer in his job, or a student who stays away from home for educational purpose. These people may have risk of kidney stone formation. Generally, men are more affected than women. Genetic also play a role, as some individual may be more prone for developing kidney stones. So how do you know if you have kidney stones? Well, the symptoms can vary, but the common signs include severe pain in back or side or respective side of abdomen, burning urination, blood in urine, frequent urination, nausea, vomiting, and sometimes due to infection there may be fever with chills, etc. It's crucial to recognize these symptoms early to look for timely medical attention. Now let's talk about treatment part. According to your size and type of kidney stone, as well as the severity of symptoms, your doctor may recommend various approaches. This include medications and in some cases surgical procedure or lifestyle changes. For diagnosis, we use imaging tests such as CT scan, ultrasound to determine the size, presence and exact location of the kidney stone. Homeopathy is the most natural mode of treatment for kidney stones, and it cures the underlying cause of the problem. Homeopathic medicines for kidney stones are dual action remedies which are safe and natural. They remove the stones from your urinary tract either by crushing them into fine sand-like particles, or in few cases in intact state, or it acts on its chemical composition to dissolve it, and further it helps to easy passage of the stone. It also cleanses urinary tract, prevent inflammation and infection from movement of existing stone, and more than that also prevent reformation of kidney stone. However, even after surgical removal of stone, homeopathy still has a role to play in preventing its recurrence and treating secondary infection arising after injury from moving stone. Hence, to relieve symptoms of kidney stone and to promote urinary and renal function, with the help of safe, natural and effective treatment, you can consider homeopathy. Prevention is the key, so stay hydrated, maintain your balanced diet and limit your certain food intake, such as avoid carbonated beverages, caffeine, avoid sugar, antacids, avoid alcohol, avoid excess protein, avoid sugar sweetened soft drink that may contribute for renal calculi. Instead of that, increase citrate or alkali intake, including lemons, lemonade or lime juice. Exercise also play a role it also helps to reduce the risk of developing renal calculi. So, in conclusion, renal calculi are a common health concern, but with proper awareness, early detection, and effective medical guidance, you can manage and prevent kidney stones effectively. As well as with homeopathic medicine, you can also prevent surgery and further complications. If you found this video helpful and informative, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe our YouTube channel. Thank you.